All right, so we know that exportation for unused merchandise drawback is allowed, and also the destruction. Destruction, the definition of destruction, of course, destruction is also a term of art, and all of the definitions are found in section 191.2. The regulations provide for the following. Complete destruction of article or merchandise to the extent that they have no commercial value. That definition has been somewhat extended, and it is explained in the informed compliance publication. But for the exam purposes, I think this is sufficient. No commercial value clause is sufficient. And here's how customs examiners tested on this in the past. The definition of a destruction of merchandise that is a part of a claim for drawback duty means the complete destruction over 50, complete destruction over 90, complete recycling less than 90, or extent that has no commercial value. And no commercial value are the buzz words which you must match and pick the right answer pursuant to 191.2. So E is the correct answer here.